soccer ball. Already carried the soccer ball in here. There are a bunch of weird noises. There's a tiger in that tree. Can I climb the tree? Oh, I can climb the tree! In a house and swings. A lot of these big owls. And this bridge is made out of stars. I'm guessing this is a memory bridge. Just don't forget when we're walking across it, we're all good. Happy memory, right? Right? Happy memory?
All right then, one more time. But that's it.
Oh, music box. Oh, she went away. No. I have the music box. I don't know what this is a picture of. But it's me and the bear again. How are there pictures of me and the bear when I just got the bear? This is a rainbow bridge.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer.
This is a cool bridge. I want a bridge like this. Humming lullabies is creepy. Coming from here. Go down another scary, dirty tube. Okay, let's see what happens now. I think this is we're probably gonna put another thing in there.
We made it back.
Hi, teddy bear. Supposed to pick you up, huh? Okay. Here we go. Over the pipe.
We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess.
Cross this one. Back to the glowing windows playhouse.
Your mother. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now.
Yeah, we put this in here. Close that, and then turn the thing. It lit up another thing. So does this go to a different place now? I'm guessing.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think? Whoa. Come on, we have no time to lose. Watch your step.
Let's go. We're going.
Whenever you're ready.
Found another scary tube. Whee! Alright, let's see what's next here. Alright. We're in a house. Is this our house? It is. It's got way less boxes. There's thorns and stuff in the house.
What is this place? I think we should keep quiet.
bunch of trees in this house. Does the teddy bear have to make like a painful noise half the time when you hug him? That seems a little weird. I like how he keeps telling me to be quiet though and he keeps talking. Somebody there. Puzzle pieces.
Those floaty things, they look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Surreal. Out in the woods again. Ooh. I just always feel like if there's something that moves, there's probably a reason for it, but there's probably not. Looks kinda like a kitty. Thank you. this drawer? That's cool. Is there anything in this drawer? Roots. I didn't get roots in this drawer. No, that's supposed to be. Okay, these aren't my drawings. I wonder if this kid's got swimming lessons yet or not. You have swimming lessons to kids when they're like just a few months old. Open flame, that's good for a little kid too, huh? Big frowny faces. Something going on there. Creepy toy. I like the glowy mushrooms. And go now? Just go back? I guess I just go back. Which way is back? Okay, that's where I came from. So this way somehow. That's where I came from? No? Huh. No, this is different, I guess. Okay, well, we can do this. Climb the root drawers. Climb the root drawers. I like the glowy mushrooms. I liked the glowy flowers in the last one, too. This kid's got a great imagination. Creepy noises. Can I not? Ooh, maybe I can't go back. Oh, no, I can. Okay. Okay. Whew. Man, this game is definitely creepy.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
That's neat. Okay, so we're gonna go into another picture, huh? There's all these weird silhouette ones. That one looks like it's got like an angry face. Oh, she just moved. You see that? She left. Oh, her hair's all standing up. That's creepy. That's not cool. Somebody's drowning. That's not cool. Okay. supposed to go in here. This bed is too high for me to climb up. The event, obviously I'm probably supposed to go in there. But I'm nosy. The doors are empty. I don't know. Almost like a turtle. Makes me think the kid was getting abused or something. He's like covering his head and frowning. There's this big scary with the eyes. There was something bad happening. Looks like booze. Okay. Booze in the bedroom.